In this video lecture, we're going to start talking about the fundamental language building blocks which make up Java. This is where we begin to tear Java apart and build it back up from scratch. Okay, let's get started. From this point forward, we're going to begin getting into the details of the Java language. We're going to do this by looking at the language's fundamental building blocks, or in more formal CS terms, Java's lexical elements. On the next slide, we'll take a look at the full list of lexical elements that we're going to consider. These are all the things that make up the Java language, all the things that we'll use to write our programs. They're the content we will put into containers, such as classes or methods, but more on that later. You'll find that these language elements are more or less universal across programming languages. What this means to you is, if you learn these concepts once in this class for Java, you should find it that much easier to learn your next programming language, or the one after that, or the one after that. The terminology or details may differ in that next language, but the concepts will all be the same. Here are the various lexical elements, or program building blocks, that we're going to take a look at. You can see they are grouped into four major categories: structure, data, operations, and methods. Here's how things are going to work now. Each of these individual topics will be covered in one relatively short standalone video lecture. This is done so you can refer back to any specific topic later should you need a refresher. I encourage you to watch these video lectures in the order they are presented in Canvas, not skipping any, because there is a certain logical progression to them. So with that introduction to the program building blocks of Java, let's start examining Java now in detail.